Hey, Dads. You know, it's really good to see you. I know you may not hear this a lot, but we love you. And we hope you understand how important and how special it is that you're here. You know, there's probably 100 things you could be doing today, but you're here with us. And it means a lot. You don't have an easy job. Parenting comes with incredible challenges. And sometimes it's hard to know if you're doing it right. But you should know that being here right now, it's an important part. In the Old Testament, God gave this command: love the Lord your God with all of your heart, and with all of your soul, and with all of your mind. These words that I command you today should be on your heart. You should teach them diligently to your children. You should talk of them when you sit in your house, or when you're walking down the street. Talk of them from the time you get up in the morning to when you fall asleep at night. So, what does it mean to be a good father? It means loving God with all of your heart, soul, and might, and teaching your kids to do the same. And what an amazing example it is that you're here in the house of God, in the presence of other believers, seeking more of Jesus and worshiping unashamed. The young men and women here see you. The kids are watching, and as they grow, they'll remember and do the same. So thank you, Dads. Thank you for your presence and example. We pray that God will bless you today, renew your spirit, and draw you closer to Him, so you can continue to be a shining influence to all those around you. Happy Father's Day.